And I just brought in some ears, little bitches, the first of the month. Ran around, I'm in the game, little bitch, I'm a chair the city, I'm afraid of the sun.
I went and paid in the bills, I switched shit up, I wanted it, nobody done. Hold on, my family, my family, my coat, my brother, my slime, my...
Yeah! How we doing? How we doing? As we all know, everyone has their dream gaming setup, right? Right? In this video, we have some of Honor's best gaming setups coming in at a whopping over 100,000 total! Which is your favorite? Comment down below. Let us know! What's good, everybody? Honor Baby Walk here, and today I'm going to be showing you guys my $60,000 gaming setup. Let's go! So to kick this video off, we have a pile of clothes worth $20,000, and we have this big black curtain worth $40,000. Hope y'all enjoyed the setup. See you later! Welcome into the Walk World La Familia Gaming Room. Let's go. We're going to be getting into all the components that you guys see here that makes this gaming setup worth a big whopping $60,000. Let's get into it. We're going to kick it off with the essentials first. So right here, we got your flat screen TV, 60 inches, about $400. We got your dirty clothes hamper. Stay clean, people. About 20 bucks. We got a trash can for about 10 bucks. And then we got the couch. Sometimes I got to knock out after stream. I can't make it upstairs. So this is very essential as well. This is about 300 bucks right here. While gaming, where you sit is very important. We're coming in with a Respawn Racer gaming chair, coming in at a whopping 180 bucks right here. Coming in this corner are some of the inputs that I use to clap you guys up in Fortnite. Okay, so we got the Razer guitars coming in at 200 bucks, Huntsman Mini coming in at 180, we got the Logitech Superlight coming in at 180, we got the G502 coming in at 140, and then we got the Razer Ballistic Ultimate coming in at $150. Now your lighting is going to be very important. I have a ring light right here that was about 180 bucks, and then I have a ring light right here that was about 50 bucks. Now I know a lot of y'all wondering how I get that crispiness in my streams. This is the Short SM7B coming in at a whopping $600, and the boom arm is Gator Frameworks, also with the LED, and this was about $160, folks. So let's get into the main gaming setup, okay? We had the Logitech Brio 4K. Logitech Brio 4K, both coming in about 200 bucks. We have two Asus Prime 280 hertz monitors coming in at about 280 bucks each. We have the Apex Pro TKL coming in about 200 bucks. And then I also use an Azeron gaming keypad. This was about 200 bucks as well, and it's absolutely amazing. For the mouse pads, I tried to keep it simple. Triple XL to protect the desk. This is by Corsair. This was about 40 bucks. And then I also have a Logitech gaming mouse pad. This came in about 24 bucks on Amazon. Now, when it comes to a gaming setup, you cannot forget the PC. This PC was $4,700. I'm going to tell you the components right now. We have an i9-9900K cooled with an AIO by Corsair, 32 gigs of Ventures Pro RAM. We have a 3070 Supreme, 9 Corsair fans, 1,000-watt power supply, all cased in a Lian Li O11 Dynamic. Go crazy. Now, on top of the PC, we got the two pop dolls that only matter. We got the Naruto Uzumaki, Naruto Shippuden, Eating the Ramen exclusive. And then we have the one-of-one Baby Walk pop doll. Priceless, priceless. Jumping back into the setup, we got the Walk World sign for about 600 bucks. We got the grass wall for $250. We have the Go XLR. This is what powers my microphone. 550 bucks. We have the Arctic Pro Series 3 coming at about 130. And then we have a holder for that coming at about 40 bucks. Stay hydrated, people. $100 for the mug. This is my favorite tool of all time. Keep your setup clean. It's a blower for the dust. Let's go.
Now, getting into my secondary PC. This is a i5 with 32 gigs of RAM with a 3090 with a 1300-watt power supply coming in at about $4,500. Now, personally, I think that everybody's gaming room should have a little something that says something about them. You know what I'm saying? If that makes sense. Add a little swagger to it. So right here is my corner of swagger, all right? So right here, we got a $1,400 bear brick. We got two pop dolls that are priceless. Don't remember. Supreme skateboard for $150. Jumping out the top of the case, we have a beer brick worth $800, and then we have glass art by Buck Glass himself. This was $30,000, people! Moving down here, we have some more Supreme collectibles, $300 in this case right here. Now, I hope y'all enjoyed the tour of Honor Baby Walk's $60,000 gaming setup. Now, I love y'all. Y'all ain't gotta go home, but y'all gotta get the up out of here, okay? I'm about to go game. Keep working hard, and you can achieve anything you wanna do. I promise you, all right? Honor Baby Walk out. Let's go!
All right, guys. This is Honor Rail setup. We have the, I don't know what this is called, but this is a chair that reclines and has a little footrest that I can pull out. I fucking love this chair. This shit is so comfy. I got the Royal Clutch keyboard. This keyboard is used for all my gaming and typing necessities. I have the Razer here also. I just keep this as a backup just in case this one dies. Make sure to follow Honor on all two platforms, guys. Got the double monitor set up. Got the Logitech C920 Pro with the blue Yeti Mini with the fucking ring light with the PC with the RTX 250. Yes, I could have got a better graphics card, but I'm very happy with what I have. Insides are fucking dope. Outside is dope. Got the PS5. Got the Sonos One speaker. This is the best speakers hands down you can ever get. I would suggest you guys get one. Not sponsored, by the way. Here is also my ledger for all my crypto and fucking NFT dealings. Xbox One with the PS5 controllers. Got a Nintendo Switch. Just got a new Apple Watch Series 7 today, so I'm gonna unbox that. And then, yes, I fucking broke my desk. I raged really bad. But yeah, this is the setup. Got the LEDs all around. Yeah, it's a fucking vibe, bro. It's a fucking vibe. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoy this setup tour. Hope you guys enjoy the next ones, because I know mine is kind of shit, but when I move, it's going to be better. Trust me. Make sure you guys like, comment, and share this video. So with that being said, I am out.
Hey guys, it's Honor Milk. Today I'm going to be showing you my setup. Let's get right into it. Here we have my mic, Rode Pod mic, really nice mic, goes to the audio interface with my controller. I have the Razer Hunter Mini with custom keycaps, a Logitech G Pro wireless, three monitors, and this is my webcam. I have my computer under there, and a 1660 Ti, Core i5 10700F, I believe. And I have the Mousepad Company mousepad. I had this for about a year, so it's kind of dirty, as you can see. And on this side, it's pretty messy, but I have an Amazon Alexa, a lamp, air diffuser, my initial camera box, all that type of stuff. And yeah, that's pretty much it. Thank you. Have a good day. It's Honor Milk.
That was good. It's my Honor setup tour. So here we have the Apex Pro keyboard. We got a Logitech mouse right there. Vita headset. PC 3070. We got a couple monitors here. The Team Twitter pulled up at all times. Two monitors. This one's 140. This one's 240. We got a cam right there, mic right there.